Hey
Hi.
guys, thank
Hi.
you so much. Are we live?
Oh yeah, I got the update. Oh wow. Hey man. So yeah, see.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Naman, are you getting it?
Yeah, no. Why am I not getting it?
Ishmeet Nagpal is watching. Mohit Jha, hi guys. Krunal, hello.
Hey.
Hey Umar.
Thank you.
Football khelne nahi ja raha aaj. First of all, thanks a lot for all the love and support that you've given our new video.
Yes.
The stars.
We've reached 1 million. In what, 2 days?
Has it been 2 days?
It's
one
been
day.
A day.
Less than
2 days.
Two days.
Oh, yeah, 2 days.
Yeah.
Thank you so
two
much.
We just crossed a million, yeah. So super cool. Super
yeah,
cool.
For all the comments and all the messages that we've been getting, it's so great.
Somebody says, tilt please.
Tilt please.
Like which?
Oh, yeah, obviously, because even I'm getting it
oh,
like
yeah.
that.
Yeah,
yeah.
I like
I'm sorry, you've just done it like 8 times before, so we're still trying to get a hang of this. We'll learn. We'll
please
learn. One day
the
we'll learn.
Love you. Love you. Somebody's from Dubai and he says, I love your videos.
Hello, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, now is this is better, right? We've tilted it properly.
Slow video. It'll take some time, it'll happen.
Love you guys! Happy Valentine's week! Yay!
So excited.
No, that's what someone
I'm
said.
Getting reminded of someone else.
Oh, there.
Yeah.
Ahana, I know Ahana. Hi, Ahana.
That's Ashna.
No, it's Ahana.
Asha.
Somebody,
oh, somebody else.
Not
somebody
like
else.
More people.
Somebody
yeah.
What's up, Bhumi? Is Pandita Singh.
What up, Bhumi? Hello, hello.
And we're only talking about Dhruv and Michela.
No,
yeah.
No. Today we're going to talk about Naman and Aisha. Because let's get some new faces, man. We are growing. Filter Poppy is growing. And this is an example of that. Hello, Deepa. That's my mom.
Oh, hi,
hi,
auntie.
Auntie.
I'm getting
late.
No.
Arpita
loves you,
Dhruv. Arpita, I love you too, Arpita. I'm blushing.
I have a crush on someone. Please tell her that I love her a lot. Tell us
bata
her name.
Naam bata de.
Prabodh.
Somebody should be in love. Besides these two. Yes.
How are you getting different messages?
It's just like slow and it's... I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna play some hard. Those hard buttons.
Kavya Rath says, Dhruv, you were fab with Kavya on screen.
Thank you, ma'am. We hope to be back very, very soon.
Hey, Dhruv, you're amazing. I'm in love with you.
Yeah, okay. Leave Dhruv out for a break. Have you seen a new video?
Should we just come back later because this is all about Dhruv.
This is not about. This is not supposed to be about that.
No, no,
please
no,
watch
no.
our new video
oh, somebody,
in association with Oyo Rooms.
Somebody's watching us from Netherlands.
I always thought Dhruv was someone else. Like you have another personality or a different.
Yeah, can you message me? This seems like a good conversation that I would like to have later in the night.
Oh, hi, Atya. Shema.
You're wearing white. So, I'm spending my Valentine's with this girl in white. What am I going to do then? You're not allowed.
Hi, Dhaval. Tandan.
Yeah,
I'm just excited my friends are here. So, I have like, because everybody's for a group, so I just have my own like audience.
Hey, Patankar is also watching us. Hey, hello, Patankar. How are you, man? It's been so long. Where have you been? Inside joke, he's a cinematographer. He's right here. Very shy.
Wait, what?
Hey Dhruv, I love your show, Little Things.
Thank you very much. Now let's move on. We'll be back very soon, but...
Oh, that's a very interesting question. Ritvi says, how should I go and propose a boy who I love very much?
Please answer that, Aisha. How
just
would you like to be?
Just go and tell him. Just go and tell him I love you. And
what's...
if you don't love me, then that's just really sad.
Is that... It's supposed to be that easy. You don't like things when they're nice and romantic.
Hi
but
Natasha.
She should at least know that he likes her back.
Yeah, but...
Hi Natasha, don't act too smart.
More effort, man.
Natasha is a friend of mine who's asking me if I have a girlfriend. She's a very good friend of mine and she knows.
So don't you know...
Yeah,
about,
that's silly.
Yeah,
why are you pretending that you don't know me? Don't do that.
Who is single among the three of you this Valentine's? Well...
This promoting himself.
who's promoting himself?
Bharat wants. We'll talk about that later.
Achha, okay. Yeah, dekho shakal.
Hey Naman, your video
yeah.
is really cute. Do you have a girlfriend?
That's Natasha.
Ooh, guess who's watching us? Mithila
yeah.
Palkar. Where are you, man?
Ooh, hi.
Don't like saying it very often, but yeah, I do miss you.
When can we have the next series of Little Things? Come on.
Sometime later in the year. My girlfriend is very boring. She loves to sleep and she told me not to do anything for tomorrow. So what should I do now? Sahil Kapoor, what do we suggest? Just get a new nice pillow, man. Yeah.
Yeah, and take yourself out on like a spa.
Yeah, you should do exactly what you want to do when she's not around.
Yeah.
And read between the lines now. You don't talk to her about it.
Maybe you should get somebody else over.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm really, really single right now, so I'll think about these things.
So Karthik Krishnan is asking, who's single? Bolo, kaun hai wo? Bolo, kaun hai wo? Where's Karthik?
Who's Karthik? Oh, the monster.
Nizila saying, I miss you too, Dhruv.
Aisha, please stay single till I grow up and become 18 next year. You're
like
a lot younger than me already, and so it's, but yeah, okay. I don't mind. Come join the gang.
What are you saying?
Should we ask each other some questions? How bad is it to be single, man, on Valentine's Day?
I don't think it's bad at all.
Yeah? Tell me one thing that you do on each and every Valentine's Day that you've spent with yourself. So I watch Notting Hill and I have some cake. That's
alone?
Alone, man. Sometimes my roommates get me cake. But that's if he's dating, otherwise if I'm dating, I give him cake. That's sort of the thing
so
that we
what
have.
All of our single friends do is that we just meet and we chill and it's a fun time together because
everybody's with their partners.
Yeah,
so we were like,
it's just
I remember 2 years back, I watched The Dictator with my 5 friends and we hogged on butter chicken.
The Dictator on Valentine's Day.
Yeah, and we had like a fab time.
That actually sounds super fun, man.
Yeah.
Ruthvi Dharod is asking, what gift can I give him when telling him that I love him?
Give him a rose.
A rose? That's nice.
Cute.
No, do some little things, no? That is what is going to tell him about how you love him and
subtext.
If you love him or not. Yeah.
Yeah. Like what? Like handwritten cards and all?
No, little things.
Like?
Gestures and not necessarily.
Handwritten cards are very cute, huh? They're also.
Yeah, they're cards. Actually, you can write something on a tissue paper when you're out eating or something like that. That'll be cute.
Don't ever do that to me.
Yeah.
I might just use it and throw it away.
But you should see what's written. If I'm passing it on.
So
nice
it might
slide.
Just be that you want me to use the tissue because I don't know, there's no sewer in my face.
So use it, I'll write it again.
Okay.
Okay,
cool.
Oh.
What are your favorite romantic films, man?
Sweet November is like my all-time favorite.
Yeah.
I think it's very cute.
Yeah.
The girl dies in it and all. Okay, sorry. If you're gonna watch it, I'm really sorry. But
you know
I
should not to watch now. Spoilers.
No, but it's very cute. It's my favorite. What's your favorite?
My favorite romantic film? Annie Hall. I love Annie Hall.
Nice.
Yeah.
For me, that is like the most sacred film when it comes to romance. I like Annie Hall and I like Notting Hill quite a bit.
Yeah.
What about you?
Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind.
Yeah, man, that's not really romantic.
Yeah,
but it's nice. It's before sunrise, before sunset.
Oh, before
those
sunrise.
Are nice.
Yeah.
I haven't
La
seen
La
it.
La Land was nice. La Land was amazing.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but
I've seen it,
but
I like it,
but it's just too Lala for me.
Because it's not too Lala. It doesn't have a happy ending.
It's but okay anyway. Somebody's asking what to gift my husband on Valentine's Day. Get him a shirt.
She must have already done that, no husband, I thought she was going to be today.
Take him out, go on a break. Go away from the city. That's if you live here. Dhruv?
Yes, sir.
What are you gifting to Kabu on Valentine's Day? We all want to know that.
Sometime. No, what am I gifting Kabu? I don't know.
Notebook, yeah, Notebook is a good film.
Yeah. I'll probably give her some sketch pens or something.
What? Sketch pens?
Yeah, she likes to doodle.
Oh, nice.
Somebody just said divorce. Like random word, divorce.
No, it's
just related
to the gift. What should I give my husband? Divorce. Yeah.
That's a good.
It's not good. Why is it good? Gift a divorce.
If you want to, so don't stop yourself.
Yeah, Mithila also liked Before Sunrise. Yeah, Mithila.
So as most of you know, the video was sponsored by Oyo Rooms. We'll tell you a very cool thing about Oyo Rooms that they've introduced for this Valentine's season. For all you people who are dating and who are looking for a nice place to spend time with your loved ones, here's a simple thing that you should, that you can do in order to get some peace of mind, in order to get some peace with your loved ones. Can't read that.
Just give it
to audio.
Oh, is it the name of the audience
on
the
plan? Just say
sorry.
It out loud.
Yeah, I'm sure they know by now we are trying to, yeah.
Okay, I tell you, first you need to download Oyo app. If you are using an iPhone, you can
get it on your App Store.
App Store, thanks a lot. And if you're using an Android, you can get it on Google Play. And
then you own your account.
One second, I'm opening it. We will show it to you as we proceed with this live.
Her name is Aisha. While you're showing it to them. Sorry.
Tell the full name. He wants to stalk her.
Yeah.
Go on.
Oh, it's Aisha Ahmed, A-I-S-H-A-H-M-E-D.
Your Instagram handle.
Yeah.
My Instagram handle is A-I-S-H-A-R-A-H-M-E-D.
Your Snapchat handle.
I don't know.
No, she doesn't.
I don't
have
use it. No, I have it, but I don't use it, so it doesn't make sense.
Okay.
Yeah.
But he can send you messages on Facebook?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Like, whenever you want.
She always accepts.
Yeah.
Okay, so once you've opened the Oyo homepage, click on these three lines. Boom, click on account. Marital status, single kar do. Aur uske baad, neeche ek aayega turn on relationship mode. Click on that. The interface changes its color to purple. And once you're there, once you've done that, then you click on any destination and it'll show you places which are couple friendly. How cool is that? And don't forget to use the coupon code FETECOFFEE30. I didn't fumble at all, man. I'm really proud of myself. Yeah, so how cool is that? I'm gonna do this again because now I think I'm getting a hang of it. So yeah, back to reading comments.
There's also an option to go to couple mode after you've logged into the app without being single.
Yeah,
right?
It's on the homepage. It shows like couple friendly
rooms.
Yeah,
so there is an option.
That.
You go on filters. There's an option to select couples. So you can do that.
You can select couples.
Yeah.
My Facebook life is...
Come on guys, give me some desi-ness. Speak Hindi, Charo.
Arre yaar, Hindi baat kar le. Yaar, main to tarasta hu Hindi mein baat karne ke liye. Main to Delhi se hu.
Par ye to ji jo bahar wale log hain, unko samajh bhi nahi aayega, then that's unfair, no?
Commando Dhruv, any tips on Tinder?
Any tips on Tinder?
Dhruv isn't on Tinder. He will never be on Tinder.
No, I've been on Tinder. Yeah, of course I have.
Okay.
One dog photo, one photo with guitar, one photo on a mountain, one with your parents, and one a bike wala photo.
Yeah.
Like I'm a sweet boy, but I'm also a macho man.
Exactly. You've covered all the five things. Dog, music, adventure.
Books also, no? One has to be
books.
With books. Yeah.
Dog and books. Same photo mein.
Same photo mein. Ek haath mein doggy, ek haath mein book, aur sa chashma laga ke
baithe ho. Exactly.
Couple mode. Champions League? What is Champions League?
Champions League is something to do with football.
No, that I know. Somebody commented Champions League, so I'm like, yeah.
No, because he knows I'm an Arsenal fan and my club is going to play.
I thought he was to call you a Tinder champion or
something.
Desperately single, yaar. Koi to patwa do kudi is Valentine's Day.
Give us your message, we'll send it here. We'll say it out here and then you'll get a chick.
Yeah, man.
See the names of the audience.
Pooja Prakash says, I'm planning to bunk office and go out with myself. Do it. Like, just do it. Don't even think about it.
They want to see Dhruv shirtless.
This is Ashwin and he's sitting in the room next to this. That's why you're saying
that. Ashwin is saying that.
It can't happen for free, man. Come on. I've eaten food. Bharat Mishra
says, Naman, I have a man crush on you.
Who's this?
Bharat Mishra.
Oh,
I don't know who that is. I don't think so. That's a director. Have no idea who that
Bharat
is.
Bharat Mishra is the one who directed our video.
Naman, you have a fan in Harshita Pandya who says you are a sweetheart and she makes a kiss wala symbol.
Thank you, Harshita.
That's
thank
it.
You, so
you're supposed to do all this.
No, Harshita knows me and she's doing this on purpose again.
Maybe she has a secret crush on you, man. Maybe you guys haven't explored that side of your friendship.
Harshita.
Maybe it's time to do it.
Yeah,
maybe you do it right now.
Yeah, come on. No.
Yes, he's blushing.
She is getting married to a very close friend of mine. And all the best for him.
Man, they were lovers at one point in time.
Yeah.
Yeah, now it's just awkward. Are you going to go for a wedding?
Yeah.
Can I come too?
He's sweating.
Yeah, I'm hot.
I'm feeling hot.
Hi Prina, Gadra,
yes.
Friend.
Oh. Hi Prina, Gadra. Ganesh, Anu, Hansuno, Dhruv, have you broke up on Valentine's Day?
Nahin, matlab, chal raha hai.
Vik Sharma saying hi from Toronto.
Ooh,
hi Vik Sharma. Hello. Hey Sunny, what's up?
Sunny
is Mr. Chukya. Chukya Giri.
Tushar Bogia says, Aisha, you are cute, not hot. What do you have to say about that?
I love you too.
Come meet me. I will show you how hot I am.
It's
just
on,
like,
man.
Ash, come.
Oyums.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot. Maybe it's the two of you, na? Like the good boyfriends,
yeah.
the ideal boyfriends are sitting next to me.
Oh my god. What's the cutest thing anybody has ever done for you?
A lot of things, Zach.
One thing
would be... It's actually something that a lot of them have done for me, but I still find it very cute. Like, a lot of times, like... A lot of guys who liked me, or I have like... It's okay, you are present, so it's all fine now. That they always detour and always like have time in the day to come and say hi to me, even if it's like not, if I'm not like, if
yeah,
my house is out of
like that, no?
Yeah, it's like sweet, it's like, it's like one little extra effort. What have you done, like one...
You like people going to the airport for you, no?
That, I've told you that, so it's not even counted.
No, I'll do that.
Yeah, airports are there. Somebody just messaged, Yashwat Kumar, Hyderabad, how are you? This is Yashwat. Hope you remember me. We have met at Chennai April 24th December. Yes, I really remember you, and we had a very nice conversation. Just say hello to me, on my page. I'll add you back.
Aww.
You remember people like that?
Yeah, man.
Awesome, yeah.
Because it was 4 at night and 4 in the morning, and there was nobody. I mean, yeah, I remember conversations like that.
He's explaining.
Yeah, why don't I just screw everything up, man?
So Mithila and Sunny are having a conversation by themselves.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah,
yeah, call each other
yeah.
up. Yeah.
Dhruv is the dream boyfriend, man.
Dream boyfriend. Oh man, thanks a lot.
Aisha, is that your engagement ring? Maybe. I don't know, maybe.
Tushar is asking, Aisha, aren't they your brothers? Commando Dhruv and Shakti Mar.
Excuse me?
I don't mind being your brother.
But, okay, fine.
All my sisters are abroad, man. Nobody ties me
Rakhi. Okay, fine. I'll tie you Rakhi.
Yes.
Done.
Oh,
but you have to give me gifts.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Okay, Naman. And like whatever I ask for.
Valentine's Day, people get proposed karte mein to bag na raha hoon. Like, what the hell?
Commando, Dhruv and Shakti.
What is Commando?
Yeah.
Commando, the hero, the comic hero. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Who's that?
Arey, yaar, wo Thana, Commando Dhruv.
Mithila said something really nice. I think Dhruv, you should read it out.
Dhruv, little things too. Let's have these two also with us. Yes, sure. That'll be cute.
Yeah.
That'll be super cute. That'll be really nice.
Celebrating, Supriya Thapar says,
oh.
Celebrating Valentine's Day on Skype, watching Casablanca. What else you want? It's like the dream.
She wants to hold hands with her boyfriend, yeah? That's what she wants to
do. Okay, let's say this one name out loud. Prateek Deshmukh. He wants us to just say his name out loud.
Prateek Deshmukh.
Prateek Deshmukh.
Prateek Deshmukh. Prateek Deshmukh. Is that enough?
Prateek Pandey, what?
Where's Mithila? Mithila,
oh.
Where are you?
Mithila is here.
You look like Natalie Portman.
Yeah,
that's
I've got that
yeah,
before.
Yeah, that's actually cute.
Yeah, I've got that before.
That's a very nice compliment.
And he's written baby Natalie Portman.
Baby Natalie.
Tej Sanghani.
Yeah, because apparently you're cute, now you're hot. So baby.
Yeah.
It's cute. You three looking so cute together. Friendship goals.
Wow.
This is Rajas.
Such
a
cute internet audience we have here in India, man. Like, just give love. For free.
Okay. How are we going to celebrate this Valentine? My own Saxena.
pizza with Notting Hill, or maybe I'll just see some other film this time, and I've been seeing that film for the last 4 years.
I'm flying to Bangkok tonight, so just
I'll probably spend it with Dhruv. I will probably share a pizza and
watch
something
Notting
not Notting Hill but something else.
So my bae, so Utkarsh Srivastava says, so my bae Nutella is really acting in a very selfish manner and has placed herself on a very high shelf. Any advice? He'll come and lift you up. Like
yeah.
He's lifted me
in a
video.
Yeah,
in
a video, na? I'm strong that way.
Yuck, stop it, Dhruv, Nutella is
yeah.
Make one in return.
Spending it FaceTiming, Benazir Manglu says, spending it FaceTiming with my BF since it's a long distance relationship, missing him.
A lot of people are in long distance relationships,
yeah.
Man.
That's okay, that's totally fine.
Yeah, it's gonna last.
Imagine time. How difficult it would have been 50 years from now. What 50 years? Actually, 10 years from. I mean, 10 years
back.
Yeah. How is it gonna last longer?
Because then it's I've always seen long distance relationships last
because,
for very long.
Because
that's
they don't
interesting.
Get enough.
Yeah, like I was in a long distance relationship and I was with them with that person for 3 years. So
nahin, yaar, I don't
that's
so.
My long
distance. How do you do little things for people who are in long distance relationships? Like if you have a
you make like cute videos for them, like morning cute videos,
yeah.
And then you kind of I don't know, and then like edit stuff and
you can send them groceries. Like
garbage
bags,
flowers.
I mean, so that they don't have to work hard, man. You just reduce their workload. I mean,
yes.
Little things, right?
Yes. We'll come to share pizza with you guys, Mayank Saxena.
Come, yeah, Mayank.
Why are so many people making that sad smiley with that tear coming out? That's really sad, man.
Who's that? Nobody's making that.
Arey, yeah, see so many of them.
Oh yeah, why are you crying?
Oh, are you guys single? Are you,
it's flooding.
I think it's
yeah.
Either GD or Patan because both of them are like feeling really sad about their lives and they're like, GD and Patan are two of our cinematographers.
Rashmi Shukla says, yeah, send surprises. Like, a clown out of a box. Dhruv. When is the little things so coming out? Just
okay, I'm gonna say it for the first time ever. Yeah. My producers look staring at me. Bowl baiting. No, it's gonna come out in the second half of the year, man. It's definitely coming out. There's no reason why it shouldn't.
Oh, so these people are saying this because we are not responding to y'all. So they want us to say their names and respond to them. So that's their problem.
Nilutpal Timsina.
So, say
oh,
say my name loudly.
That
yeah, that came up. He said, guys, loudly say my name. Let me break it for you. Nil
yes.
Utpal.
Okay,
oh.
So let's go for it. Let's 1, 2, 3.
Nil
Utpal.
Dhruv is like Kartal.
Dhruv is
like
Nil Utpal.
Nil Utpal.
Nil Utpal. Can easily be the name of it. Easily be a name of a dish too.
Dish.
Nil Utpal hai ka bhaiya? Like that. Goes also, no?
Yeah.
Chutney.
Who's
I don't have a coffee man, what am I supposed to do?
Bharat Mishra wants to know, single logo ko kya karna chahiye Valentine's Day pe? Yeah, chill karo.
Have you ever been friend-zoned?
Have I ever been friend-zoned?
Raghav
Gupta
is asking.
I have been friend-zoned.
I just
times.
Got sister-zoned. So, I think
that's
it's
a good
same.
Thing, man. How many
yeah,
times?
How does it feel?
I get sister-zoned a lot.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like, I have 3 Rakhi brothers.
You must
yeah.
Have done
now
something.
Fourth.
You must have done something.
What, right? I creep them out or what?
Yeah, maybe.
No,
you should be happy
she's
now.
She's really cute
brothers.
And also you
yeah.
Give that feeling, man. That
the behen wali feeling.
Yeah, behen wali feeling.
Okay, so guys, this I am gonna go and you can like carry on.
Stay.
Liz Alex Thomas says, my name too. Since you guys are saying it so sweetly. No, she says obliging so sweetly.
Rashmi Shukla said something very nice. Your new video is truly very cute for Valentine's Day. Immediately sent it to my fiance. Thank you, Rashmi.
Aww.
Thank you, Rashmi.
The video was made in association with Oyo Rooms and there's a very, very cool thing about Oyo Rooms that I'm going to show you just now. 1 second. All the best, Dhruv. Don't mess this up.
Dhruv won't mess it up, yeah.
So go on the Oyo app, press the 3 line wala button, go on account, change your marital status to single, niche like option it, turn on relationship mode, click on it. And the interface would change into the color would change to purple. And then whichever destination that you see, you click on that and it'll show you rooms which are couple friendly, man. So,
yeah.
You know, how much fun is that? You
yeah.
should definitely try that. And you need to apply the coupon code.
Which is FilterCoffee30. So you
yes.
get discount on your stay.
Stay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're getting a room also and you're getting discount also.
Exactly. We at
yeah.
FilterCoffee just
so
get
sweet.
Excited when people fall in love.
Wait, somebody said something very nice.
Yeah, I also missed that.
Somebody's taking their girlfriend to Dubai for Valentine's Day and he said, can it get better than that? No, bro. You're killing it. You're on fire, but I'm sorry, I missed your name.
Okay,
this
Priyanka
is too
Gupta.
Like,
Priyanka Gupta says no relations actually last. That's not true, Priyanka Gupta. Not true at all. Cause there are a few little things couples. That's not true.
No, yeah, there are plenty. Yeah,
yeah, there are plenty.
There's
yeah,
so many drama. Books. There's so many films.
It's if you keep
Stop
doing those little
no,
things,
yeah.
the relationships will last. You just need to keep doing those little things.
Oh
yeah,
wow, man! Full into it.
Too high. Don't be lonely. It's good to be single. It's absolutely fine to be single.
Yeah, you can like have so many.
Or come have pizza with us. You know?
Yeah,
exactly.
Yes.
Pizza party.
Pizza
True,
party.
Are they coming over to your house?
Yeah, they can.
Or we book an Oyo, na? We book an Oyo. We order a pizza party. What's it? It's not
oh,
just
yeah.
for couples. It's for, we can book it.
Yeah, you all can go.
Yeah.
You all can go. Say my name, please. Divesh Kataria.
Okay, they have a problem with us talking to each other, not responding to them. So we'll respond to you now. Who's saying this? Zeba Feroz.
Khayati Patel here. I just said your name. Akanksha Shakya. Hi guys.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Akanksha, how are you feeling now, man?
What happened?
She was not well in the afternoon. She wasn't. She
oh,
was just feeling
care.
Very
Is
weird.
Is that sarcasm?
No, she really was not well, man.
What happened?
No, he's just kidding.
Because her hand was
Are you okay now?
Prakalathan Bathe. He challenged me to say his name.
You just changed your name, man. It wasn't this. I saw you
yeah.
change your name.
Dharam Joshi just said, do you think demonetization will affect this Valentine? It's gone na, now. Demonetization. It's okay.
Nida Minhal Rizvi. By the way, that's a very pretty name. She's written 26. Number of times my comments got ignored. Well,
sorry, Nida.
I guess
I'm
there's
sorry,
not a number 27
yeah.
there.
Bharat Mishra wants to know what's your take on open relationships?
Yeah, trust Bharat Mishra to ask such questions. Please, Aisha.
Yeah,
Aisha,
you tell us
that?
This.
I don't know. I don't like what's
and
mine is mine.
And answer very carefully, okay? I'm sitting right here.
No, but what's mine is mine. I don't know. Like, you can't like Fair walk
enough.
In like,
so
oh,
no.
So,
no open relationships.
Oh, no.
Number one, what
you? Don't get any ideas.
No open relationships.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Sweet boy.
Same man. That thing is, it's too French. You know.
But it's cool. If you want to do it, let me know about it because I love gossip. So I would really want to know how it went. Like it's cool.
Just for the gossip?
Yeah. Like it's cool. Dhruv, say Payal Roy's name once.
Payal Rohil?
Payal Roy.
Hey Payal Roy. Isme kya masala
hai? Hey Dhruv, please say this in a deep voice. While you're taking your glasses off.
Where are these comments?
Here. When you're depressed, cut pizza, not yourself.
Amen, Shafiq.
Shh, he's doing it.
Oh, sorry. Said your
yeah,
name.
Yeah,
my
character
was
Musrat. What? When you're depressed, cut pizza, not yourself.
Yeah,
that was not.
That's true.
Hena? I mean, that's a good advice, by the way.
So these people are going to wear the same clothes to their college because they are in different cities. So that's how they're going to show their love to each other.
Oh, and they're going to
that
be
That is actually,
but
see,
why
those
black?
Are the little things that you can do when you're in a long distance relationship.
Yeah, that's sweet.
Why wear black? Yeah,
hello, Amber.
The girl's expressions are awesome. I wonder who he's talking about.
What?
I wonder.
Dhruv, do you like Tarak Mehta?
No. Why would I want to look at that show, man? Rishabh Mishra, kya poochh raha yaar? Why do you, what do you want us to reply?
Haan, ask na, sir, reply yaar, bolega to kaise chalega?
Payal Roy says, marry me please. Is that for like Naman or for like Aisha?
She
or
wants to marry Aisha.
Marriage Aisha.
Marriage,
yeah,
marry
you want
Aisha.
To marry Aisha. Hi Dhruv, after so long missing Mithila, love seeing you guys. I'm not even reading these. I'm just like, okay. I don't know.
What is better, food or relationships?
Mm. food.
Food
while you're in a relationship.
No, just food.
Breakfast in bed.
Yeah, breakfast in bed.
Yeah.
Our video, yes.
Yes, our video.
Have you seen it? If you haven't, then please.
Yes.
What is your Radhika Bhangia
yeah,
says? Bhangia. Hey Radhika, by the way, where have you been, man? What is your take on Valentine's Day being a stupid day made for Babu type couples? For Dhruv and Naman. What do you mean Babu type?
Yeah, don't understand your question.
Kuchiku.
Valentine's
oh,
for everybody,
babu,
no?
No, that's too cheesy.
No, but
Valentine's
okay. For everybody.
One day you can be thoda cheesy, yeah, right? But
kabhi kabhi ho jata hai automatically. So
yeah, it's okay.
Ignore it.
It's literally like you all don't do anything for each other like the rest of the year. Ek din to kar lo kuch. So,
it's right. Gusse se bhi.
But that's the whole history about. Okay, I'll not take that.
Hi Nadia. Hello from New Zealand, she says. Hello.
Prabodh says, Aisha, love you,
no,
yaar.
Facebook,
please
you
read.
Know.
Okay.
Your dress is
are you serious?
Thanks.
Dude, why didn't somebody
do that? Mayek Rastogi, abe hi.
That's YouTube.
You.
Oh my god.
Oh, YouTube.
Hey.
Now Facebook is.
Hey, now I've got the phone which is showing me all the comments that are coming on YouTube. I'm really, really sorry, we've not been seeing them. This is some sort of a technical glitch. I'm gonna read few out now. Jaydeep Singh says, hi Dhruv. Aishwarya Prakash says, they don't know how to do live videos. I'm sorry, we did mess this one up a bit. Amina Buran, hey, can I have a shout out? I love your videos. Amina from Dubai. Hello Amina. You're in a good place, man. You get good food there. Arvind Makeup says, girl in middle has sister type face. And then he makes this other emoji. Sudhanva KC, little things ka season aayega yaar. Saal ke dusre hisse mein aayega. Saal ke dusre bhaag mein aayega. I haven't said the word bhaag for a very long time. I just felt like saying it. Huzaifa just said his entire life story.
Karan Kapoor ko
hi.
Huzaifa
man. Karan Kapoor.
Karan
hi, hi Karan Kapoor.
Who's Karan Kapoor?
I don't know.
Aisha, please say hi.
Hi. So, wait.
So excited.
Hi. Sorry, I got lost. Huzaifa Manakib says on YouTube,
you,
I love a girl from 9th and she don't love me. It's been 4 years. Please tell me what can I do if guys will tell her, mate will help. No. Wherever you are, no. Just move on.
Ooh, Arvind Manikam says, tell us about your first crushes. Jaldi, in 5 seconds. Name
my,
of your first crush.
My first crush, I was in the second standard and he was in the 11th. No, I was
oh
in the
my
fourth,
god, dude.
I was in the fourth standard and he was in the 11th standard and I used to find him so cute. He used to go on my bus. So I would take the other bus in which he used to come.
And he's somewhere else.
No, it was like around the house. So I changed my bus for him and I used to find him damn cute. I used to think that's
what's
something.
His name? Go on, say it.
I don't remember. I was
you can't forget such things. You
his
cannot
name,
forget such
name
things.
His name was Saad. He was my tuition.
Saad Faisal Bhatt. Is it the same guy who was in London with me?
No. This one was in UP.
That would have been a good story.
Yeah, no.
What was your first crush?
Yeah.
This girl called Disha, man.
How old were you?
Just the name.
Just, I mean, that's all I remember. This was way back in first grade or UKG or LKG.
Who's your
first?
I've always been in love.
It
man.
Was my teacher.
Yeah, me too.
It was
your
my teacher. Yeah, it was my teacher in the 5th standard. And I was like completely in love with her, like I thought, hey, this is it, I'm gonna marry her. But yeah, it never worked out obviously. Who's the
Swapnil Salkar says, please call the name of my girlfriend Ayushi Shette.
Ayushi Shette. Hello Ayushi Shette.
She's a big fan of Dhruv and she's in Pondicherry. She's so lucky. I'm
she's in Pondicherry and I'm in Mumbai. He probably got a letter from her a few days back and he'll begin my and I'll begin my day after rereading it. That's
no,
nice, man.
This
what is this?
Thank you, Nupur.
My first crush, Arvind Manikam says, was in my 5th class, my science teacher.
I know her. I know her. We've all had a crush on our 5th class science teacher.
Yeah, listen, it's impossible. Now, when
final, man.
So the thing is, when we start talking, we miss their comments. So what do we do? As in, you, how do we manage?
We manage.
This? Yeah, we
manage. You manage. You multitask, man. Naman, come on.
Pets, Tamara, Sarah, Balachandar says, pet sofa over social life this Valentine's Day, by the way. Shouldn't that be every day?
Where is Mithila? Everybody's asking. Mithila is shooting something, yeah. She should be back soon. We'll get her in one of our videos very, very soon. Don't worry.
Somebody said I love you to me. Ha! In your face, whoever called said and I look like a sister. Who's this boy? Ashutosh?
People like their sisters also.
No! He's...
Yeah, what are you guys doing tomorrow, man? Give us some ideas.
You make us
like,
proud.
Yeah, give us some really nice ideas. I may just use one or two of them.
Oh, I only
repent
to people you know. How now?
Shubham Modi.
Like,
Dhruv, if you do a little makeover, you would look like Chandler Bing. I hope you know who he is. I know who he is. A lot of people say I look like Ted Mosby, which is a good thing. I kind of like that guy. Ab maine apni tareef aise kar li, like, 5 seconds. तुमने सब किसी को अपनी तारीफ करनी
है। I don't look like a sister. That's it. My phone's gonna die.
Okay, then this is it. Thanks.
नहीं
यार, because I'm really really thirsty and I asked Banerjee to give me water.
Somebody
owes
you a beer, by the way.
We're getting angry smileys because we're talking about relationships.
No,
not
we're getting hearts on that nonsense.
Hey, what's a slumber party?
Rohit Suresh Sarab just joined in. I love
come,
you.
Come.
Thank you. Hi.
Aditi Maheshwari is coming for the party.
Which party?
Our party.
Oh.
Our.
Oh. Okay. Bharat Mishra. I work in the same office as Dhruv. Like this if you
what
just...
What the hell? Who is this guy? Huh?
I don't know who this is. It's some fake person, I don't know, trying to get like a...
Filter copy fans. Farooq Simyal says, okay, I'm gonna end this entire conversation with her comment. She's going to the planetarium to lay under the stars. That's beautiful. That's how you feel special, man. Good one, Farooq. Thanks a lot for talking
guys.
To us.
Thank you guys for coming.
Keep watching the video. Please love, please like it, share it, and comment on
it. And please check the OYO app, download it, and check the couple feature. It's awesome.
Super cool.
And filter copy 30. Please apply the code and you're gonna get like fan
discount.
Yeah.
Yes. Thanks a lot, man.
Thank you guys.
Bye-bye.
Thank you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
No battery. No battery.
Yeah.